With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's solve the question. Find the correct option related to secondary metabolites. All right. So secondary metabolites are those compounds or products made by the organisms which are not required for the growth, development or reproduction. All right. These are the products usually formed by the bacteria, certain fungi and plants. Alright, so these are the compounds that are formed by these organisms which are not required directly for the growth, development and reproduction of that organism. Alright, so these secondary metabolites can come in importance for the human beings, right? And from the options that are given to us, insulin, glycogen, starch and chitin, insulin is the secondary metabolite which can be formed from recombinant E. coli. Recombinant E. coli can produce insulin as a secondary metabolite which can be further used for commercial purposes, that is for diabetes, right? So insulin is the correct answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.